monsters. How do I say it? How do I say it? Like, you should have remembered it, so thank you for reminding me. I've had a really exciting couple of days. This is a very exciting show because I've been wanting to come here for so long, and it means so much to me to see you. Thank you for believing in me. This is my first time ever to this part of the world. I've never been here before. Show because it's the only one in this city in particular, which means that when I come back around, I'm going to be playing brand new songs. So some of these songs you'll never hear again. So in the meantime, before I have my new album to play for you, I would like to share some slightly inappropriate details with you about my relationship with Beyoncé Carter.